And finally, the meal is polished off with a hearty helping of a traditional Christmas bass line. Played at a low octave, slathered in reverb, and with the cutoff tweak just so, this treat is best served, piping hot, from a massive 16x9.